Be a man? What you mean, like you? I should be like you, Melvin? You a man?
No, little Jody, you could never be like me.
You don't need to be like me, but what you need is to stop sitting around here trying to blame everybody for your problems. You need to check yourself. Oh, you know what your problem is, baby boy?
You got things all twisted.
You got an Oedipus complex. You want your mama to be your woman, but this is my woman.
Okay, Melvin.
My woman.
All right, that's enough. Come on. It's okay. Come on.
Man, forget all this, cuz I got heat for busters like you.
Jody, that's enough.
Buster, you need to move.
What, little brother, huh? I told you don't be messing with me, brother.
Stop.
I told you.
Melvin,
you want me to show you, little punk?
No.
I told you, don't
you know
it, man. Get up off me. Get up off me.
Are you all crazy?
I told that little punk, don't fool with me. But you want to fool with her, brother, right? I try to be a good, upstanding brother, but I can't be, because little brothers like you want to mess with me. You want to fool with a brother, right? You want a brother who got two strikes on him to go to jail for life, my friend. That's what you want.
Get it, I'm leaving.
Hell no. No, I'm leaving. I can't live like this.
Yeah, that's right. You leave. It's my mother's house.
No, no, no. You deal with your son before I kill it.
I will.
Deal with it before I kill it.
Don't go.
Deal with it before I kill it.
Don't go.
Wait.
Don't go.